Hi.
How did you come up with the idea for this machine?
So actually, I built it for Monochrome, the creative group who created this event, and I was an intern at their office, and so I built this machine for them, for the Rover Exotica.
For Rover Exotica, not for office.
No, yeah, also, but mainly for the Rover Exotica.
So how does it work?
It works with two air pumps and one peristaltic pump. So the two air pumps build up pressure in the water bottles and in the wine bottle. And as soon as there is enough pressure inside, the spritzer spritzes out, so it squirts out.
Great. So when did you build the machine?
So it was back in June this month.
Okay.
I finished it in June, and yeah, we were at first, our first event was in Tel Aviv at the Hedonistica, so this is the second big event of the Kaiser Spritzerbot.
Great, and are you planning to do any improvements?
Not on this one, because I think it works pretty well. I plan to do another machine which works even better and is even more fun to use. So.
What kind of machine?
I'm not sure yet. I'm still thinking of ideas, so yeah.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Thank you.